Rice porridge on water with peaches in a slow cooker turns out to have a delicate jelly-like consistency. And the added canned peaches give the porridge a pleasant sweet and sour taste. It is useful to eat such porridge even for the smallest children. We pour rice into a slow cooker, fill it with water. Close the lid and set the porridge mode for 15 minutes. Add sugar to taste to the finished porridge. Put the porridge in a serving plate and spread the sliced peaches on top.